Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve Realtek audio issues you are experiencing on your Windows 11 computer. So if you notice that you're having problems playing audio, well, hopefully this should probably be a pretty straightforward process, and let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing I'd recommend doing would be to select the speaker icon down in the taskbar. Go ahead and left click on that, and then select the little right angle over here next to the speaker icon. Go ahead and left click on that. And then you have multiple speaker devices in here. Go ahead and select the appropriate one if one of them is not supposed to be the default. Something else you can try here too, if you open up the start menu and search for control panel. Best result, should come back with control panel. Go ahead and open that up. Select the view by and then large icons, and then go ahead and select sound. Select whatever speaker device you want to set as default if there are several listed in here. And then you would select the corresponding set default button and then OK to save that. So that would be definitely something I'd take a look at there. And then one further thing too, if we were to go back into sound, back into our speakers, and then you select properties, go ahead and select the enhancements tab and disable all enhancements, then select apply and OK. You can always restore the defaults too if you click on properties and then enhancements. You can go back to default if you change your mind. But like I said, pretty straightforward. One further thing you could try here as well would be to make sure the speakers are turned up. So make sure it's turned on. If you have physical speakers, like a USB connected external speakers, make sure they're powered on as well as turned up so the volume is turned up. So that is also something I'd recommend taking a look at. And then one further thing you can try here as well, open up the start menu search, type in troubleshoot. Best match should come back with troubleshoot settings. Go ahead and open that up. Select other troubleshooters, and then you want to select where it says playing audio, and then select the run button. And if it gives you any suggestions, I would suggest following along with any recommendations here. But otherwise, we're just going to go ahead and continue, and then hopefully, again, this should have resolved the problem. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.